Hey everyone, it's your friendly neighborhood Scottish Canadian DOOMCHIBI99. Welcome back to Destiny 2 Iron Banner. Sheesh, I think Failsafe's starting to get in on the whole "come back here, I miss you" thing. Because a couple episodes ago, both my matches were on Nessus. And in yesterday's episode, we went back to Nessus for another round. Failsafe! Why are you hopping on this bandwagon here? I don't think I'll get answers out of anybody. Okay, we're off. Where to, I wonder? David. Hopefully everybody's doing good. If not, you're getting a virtual hug sent your way. Okay. There's one guy, and I have a feeling the cavalry's just right behind him. Or rather, us. Yep! There they are. Okay, where are we gonna be heading? Where, oh, where is today's starting location? Ah, Twilight Gap! Alright, let's go!
Iron Banner. Let the contest begin. Opponent claimed Zone C. You captured Zone A. You captured Zone B. You have the advantage. Press on. Another hunt will come soon. Opponent claimed Zone A. You captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone B. We'll be right back. captured. Two zones are yours. Zone C lost. Their lead has grown, but they're still within reach. Zone B captured. Zone A lost. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Flash up and down. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. Zone C captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Good counter. Now hit them again. Zone C lost. You captured Zone B. Two zones are yours. You're getting closer. Fight on. Zone C captured. You are in control. Show them what that means. Your vigilance paid off. Now destroy them. Let the wolves rest. The hunt is over. 5 minutes remain. You captured Zone A. You captured Zone B. You have the advantage. Press on. Opponent claims Zone C. This one. Zone B lost. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Zone A lost. Three minutes left. Zone A captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Zone A lost. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
lead grows sharp. Zone A captured. Now you are the wolf. Finish the hunt. Zone advantage is yours.
Damn right, fire the cannons! That was one hell of a match. But that guy near Zone B, holy crap, that dude just camped. He lied in wait behind one of those crates. Still, GG to everybody. Including Joker, Tommy Money's, the Riddler. Morally wrong. GG to everybody. But still, that guy just camping there. Woof! Good thing I caught him a few times. And if you can't tell from that time skip, I was just at Mercury for a sundown run. Okay. Oh man, my stomach's getting ready to growl. It's feeling like Audrey 2 from Little Shop of Horrors. And pardon my very bad impression, but my stomach's going, feed me, clown boy, feed me now! I'm starving! Maybe I've got a granola bar stashed away somewhere. Or an popped bag of popcorn. Maybe some Wendy's. Nope. What about Five Guys? Ooh, Five Guys. Gotta love their food. Their fries are amazing. Decisions. But I might have to think later after this video, because... crap to do! Alright. Usually, when I tweet something about making something to eat after a good Iron Banner match, I always add, it's better to go with a full stomach. Or you can't fight on an empty stomach. It's always good to have something in the tank. What? Where are we heading? Dead cliffs. Huh. Back to Earth. Okie dokie then.
Iron Banner. Young Wolves and Iron Lords to battle. Captured Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone A. Zone B captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Approaches. Zone C lost. Zone A captured two zones of yours. Two down. Your lead grows sharper. Zone B lost. Zone C captured. You have the advantage. Press on. Back shut them down. captured Zone C. You have the advantage. Press on. A clean victory. Captured Zone A. You captured Zone A.
Rusted Lands always gives me trouble. But GG to everybody. Boston Don. Morally Wrong's back! Got a dirt stash too. Injury prone. Sounds like my Russell. But we have the NERF HERDER! Why, you stuck up, half witted, scruffy looking NERF HERDER! Who's scruffy looking? Come on, you know y'all were thinking it. Don't deny it, you were thinking it. Rip Carrie Fisher. And I actually saw the final Star Wars movie, as of now, on Christmas Eve. Rather enjoyed it. I'm not gonna give spoilers away to those who still haven't seen it. So, don't expect any. I don't pull that crap. Okie dokie, where are we going to go next? Want to find out where we're going, please? And thank you. A little impatient. Sorry, still kinda hungry. As long as I don't think of food during a match, I should be good. I should be good, hopefully. Alright, got the 12. To quote Spender, let's go already! Man, I miss watching Futurama. I remember when it first came out. I watched the first episode. Same thing with Family Guy. So, a friend of mine was very envious that I watched Family Guy. I was like, what? 9? 10? Probably around there. Because it was around grade 5-ish, my friend said, dude, I'm jealous! You get to watch The Matrix and Family Guy? It's like, yeah. Never had someone be jelly of me in my entire life. It's a very weird feeling. Well, of course, back to Mercury. To the Convergence.
Banner. Victory is yours for the taking. Opponent claims Zone C. Ah!
lost the lead. Yours. The flames have gone cold. Opponent claims Zone C. Zone B captured. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Next, they will not enjoy. Press on.
Zone A lost. Zone C captured.
Zone advantage is yours.
That's two. You're pulling ahead. Zone A captured.
The fires are lit. Find your prey and end them.
Have gone cold. Opponent claims Zone C. You captured Zone A. Opponent claims Zone B. 3 minutes left. Zone B captured. Two zones are yours. Fuel for your fire. Zone A lost. You captured Zone C.
Zone advantage is yours.
Up in the lead, but now your enemy is complacency. Zone C lost.
And another one bites the dust! Hey! Shoulders victory! Nice! I am doing awesome in Iron Banner. For some reason, like I've said millions of times, I do a lot better in here than I do in Crucibles. Except Mayhem. So, GG everybody! On that note, we stop here. Oh, I miss visiting the Iron Temple in the first game. Can we go back and visit it in the second game sometime soon? Pretty please? Because I miss Shiro, I want to get the Young Wolf's Howl again, and I want my Iron Gjallarhorn back! Come on! Bungie, help me out here, please! Anyways, hopefully you like this adventure, and hopefully you like the next. You can hit that like button down there if you like this video, and you can also subscribe to see other stuff I've done and to see more to come. So until next time, catch you later, my chibi dominators.